Pitch to Smith. Second base, so Ray Almedo delivers a game-time base knock, deadlocking the game at one run. Russ Kanzler is up, bases loaded, takes a changeup and lines it up the head of a lunging bell at third, bringing home one run. Up the plate, back in is Green. Maiora scores, Lopez, Johnson, and Levitone advancing, and it is a 2-1 Durham lead. That's an interesting one for you, Tony. They pitch and lift it in the air. Deep to the right field corner. That ball is hitting the home.
Is in, down to third, stopping there is
is Anderson, and moving to second. I beg your pardon, it was Robitaille scoring, and Kingsley goes on to second. And the Bulls have taken the lead here in the 13th inning. And the 0-2 pitch. Hit in the air into right. Playable for Kingsley. He's under it. He's got it. And Durham pulls off an improbable rally tonight. Five runs in the ninth inning to tie it. The Tides 8.